Hey, my fellow Belmonts, and Doom December is still going strong, hopefully. But I'm glad, like, modders have been taking the time to watch the videos, and, you know, I thank you for that, for making such great mods and featuring them on Doom December. But this one's a little different. This is Serpent Resurrection, a Hexen mod. Wait a minute. Why is a Hexen mod in this Doom December? To tell you the truth, I've ran out of single-player Doom mods to play, to be honest. But at the time, I didn't think of Pirate Doom. I didn't think of any, like, thing else. But, you know, I got this instead. I really wanted to let's play this one. So, why not feature in Doom December? It's on the Doom engine. Why not? It's still a Hexen mod, but you know what? I'm going to squeeze in just a bit. I may add in Heretic Hexen mods to Doom December. Just let me know what you guys think, alright? So without further ado, this is Serpent Resurrection, a game released in 2010 and is still updating to this day, I think, by the Ultimate Doomer. Yes, the same guy who made Supersonic Doom. This is a fully fledged RPG. Really good RPG. And I think there is seven characters in total to play as. I just want to double check I got the controls. You get the item hotkeys, and then you get, I should have done this before, you know what? Yeah, I should have done this before. This should be quick. And then you put that at zero. Anyway, I digress. Talk about the RPG menu. There you go. Much better. So the characters. Let's take a look. We got the warrior, the paladin, the assassin, the magician, the heretic guy, Lo Wang over here, and the shaman. As you can tell, this guy is good with health, armor, and strength. He is average in health and armor and strength, but not good at magic. He's no good at magic either. The assassin is very high in speed. The magician is very high in magic. Heron is basically a well-rounded character. Which Lo Wang is good at resistance, which is weird. And this shaman who's good at mana, but not good at magic. Like, he has no magic at all, which is weird. For this let's play, we're going to be playing as the assassin. I don't know why. I just like assassin characters. So, we're going to play as the assassin, and we're going to be playing it in normal mode. Yes, normal mode. Alright, the switch in front will reroll our stats. The switch behind us will start the game. So, let's see. Let's see if we can get us some good ones. So, the assassin's good at health and dexterity. I think strength raises, like, the higher the strength, the more attack it does. The con, higher the con, the better defense. I think wisdom is, higher it is, more MP you get, and sorcery is more damage your magic would be. Let's see, if I can get dexterity up, really. Ooh, strength of 2. That's not good. Yeah, I think I'll keep this one. 49 health, 4 strength. Alright, that's not bad. Alright, let's start the game. The bell rings, words has to appear. Yeah, I thought so. Greetings. You wish to see me, Your Highness? Yes, there's been trouble brewing on the islands of whatever. I sent out there 4 nights ago, and I heard nothing since. Ah, yes, the great adventurer. As the finest of your guild, I'm sending you out in his footsteps. I would be honored to take such a quest, Your Highness. Wrong color. The bookcase on the northwest architect hides the secret archchamber. Hides the passage. After that, make your way through the Thunder Child. She'd be ready to sail. I have placed a man on board who will explain more about the quest. I shall leave immediately, Your Highness. Good luck and Godspeed. Thank you, Highness. Not a bad sprite, look like. It's not a bad sprite at all. Yeah, I told you, Arthur Nove, if gets stuck, can you blame on the, thingy. There's a way to skip the cutscene, too. I kind of forgot how you do it. Welcome to Serpent Resurrection by the Ultimate Doomer, of course. Read the text files for important game details if you haven't already done so. Not me, I'm going this one blind. Oh, there we go. Jump crouch. Wait, what did she say? I could use some more gold before I set sail. Okay, the game begins! Serpent Resurrection. Jump, move left and right, attack with a knife. Right click activates the poison dagger. Yep, there you go, poison dagger. Poisons enemies. So, this is the town. Wait, what does that mean? Press the all-fire to poison the dagger. This will only work if you have at least one poison vial. And these will consume gradually when used this way. You can also deal critical hits. Watch with a red puff. Oh, cool. So we're in town, so we can do whatever we want in here before we start our main quest. You know what? Let's explore the town. Shall we? Probably get some more gold. Who knows? Oh, by the way. A mugger. Yep, mugger. The poison works. You got another one of these muggers? Yep, we got a mugger. Where did these muggers come from? There you go. Jeez, man. Alright, give me more poison. There you go. Where did he come from? Shit. And yes, there's secrets in this, town area. I'm not gonna find them all, don't you worry about it. A spider. It's a small spider, indeed. A poison vial, not bad. Okay, you know what? Something I need to change controls of. Items. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Activate items. Enter. Okay. There you go. Much better. These are items. We don't know what they're used for. Also, we got 3 poison vials. Keep an eye on that just in case. Like this mugger right over here. Fucking thieves. Seriously. The gauntlet. Step right up to the platform and away you go. Well. Let's see if I can do this. Oh dear, you fell off. Bad luck. Yeah, I know, bad luck indeed. Can I try that again? Yeah, I can try it again. Phew! I have not seen such bravery! You made it! 125 gold is yours, well done. Not bad. I kind of wish we see how much gold we got. No, I don't think it will let us. That's kind of sad. I kind of wish I want to know how much gold we got. The door will not budge. Goody. Fucking people lock their doors. This is a RPG. I'm supposed to be breaking in. Damn it. Nope. The map is big. The people just walk into the dead body thing. Yeah, whatever. Too bad I can't holster weapons. The Salty Sailor. I can try gambling to raise some gold. That bloke in the corner there looks game. It's kind of like a chance dice game, to be honest. For me, I'm not very lucky. Can I go in here? Ooh. Oh, cool. Poison vial. Door not budge. Yeah, I'd rather collect some items. Let's see what we got. Lighting. Huh. It's a shop. Not bad. Food and drink. Oh, armor. Here we buy armor. I have 100 and... I don't know how much gold I got. Elven boots. You know what? I can't wear that. Okay. Can't wear that. What about this? Elven boots. Okay. I wish you told me how many gold I got. Oh, it tells you right there, the armor. I take less, one damage less. Can I wear this? No, I can't wear that. Leather greaves. Not enough gold. Not enough gold. So I can wear that and this. So I take three less damage. I must have something to heal myself, you know. Dry dock. Aurea. Oh, that's a lovely ship. Hey, what happened here? That building looks destroyed. Do not budge. The green slipper. Of life. Where is it? Ah, here it is. Ah, much better. Much better, much better. I'm fully healed. Oh yeah, this is the type of game we're gonna save a lot. So we press P. Here's our, Oh yeah, we're total 5 gold, okay. I'm a level 1 assassin. Aha, what's this? Power scroll. Huh? I managed to get a room in this backstreet place. Not much, but it's okay. Might have a go at the gauntlet thing while I'm here. Sounds fun. Oh yeah, alright, did that, but you passed. We may do it again, but... I don't know. Might as well get some more gold. Why not? I don't know if we're gonna do that again. I don't know. But I... Oh! Mugger! Fucking mugger. Do I not budge? I don't know where you come from. Oh, this is where I started, okay. Yeah, this is where I started. There's the warehouse. You're a fast character, you are. Or an assassin. I'll name my assassin Sonya Belmont. Why not? Give her a little limelight. Because she's not canon. Name. Oh! Time Bomb of the Ancients. That is the bomb. Out of my way. Door will not budge. You know what? Can I go in there again? Sorry, but you already won it. Oh! That's no fair. City goal. Oh, you guys. muggers.
Ooh.
That is what I want. A magic ring. I wonder what that does. Oh, murderer. Well, he's dead now. I think the ring reference is from Strafe. That's awesome. Alright, there's one more job I wanted to do, and that's the, pushing the, it's not our ship. Not a bad looking ship. Ooh, hammers. Man, if- Oh! Jump boots! Increases jumping capabilities. I want to save those for later. I don't want to die, you know. That could be bad. Door will not budge. Door will not budge. Of course. Alrighty then. Oh, this is a job. Sorry, but you're too puny to be a docker. Puny! Puny, how dare you call me puny? This is the magic shop. I can sell these. Cool, I can buy them or sell them. How much gold I got? 5. Wait, I can sell this. Aha! I can go get the other. I can get the others now. Alright, where's the armor? Items, the salty sand. No, I'm not gonna gamble. Part of me wants to gamble, but I don't want to. The hands bracelet bought. And amulet of warding bought. So 5. Negative 5. Not bad. Oh. Okay, she's here. Let's cast off and get moving. Oh, what's that? Please don't load the game. Bring down the console. Use the Jizu menu or save the game in the next map without properly pausing it first, as it will interrupt the timing events with the music. Okay. And we're set sail. Don't light the torch on the board or the fire shed. Those will cause massive lag and possibly throw things off sync. That sucks. Okay, we're clear. We're clear for Harbor. 4 speed ahead. Aye, aye, Captain. Man, I don't really want to play Pirate Doom. Greetings. Greetings, Sonya. My name is Maduren. I'm the captain of the Thunderchild and one of the King's mages. Huh? I'll be talking to you telepathically like this throughout the voyage. Oh, come on, really? So that the crew don't overhear anything about the quest. I wonder why. Feel free to roam around the ship as you please. Yeah, I'm renaming it Sonya. I don't care. I don't believe we're sailing to Caldera again so soon. I mean, didn't we just leave the minus one adventurer? Indeed. But the king's orders. We have to take another one there. Let's hope she triumphs, then maybe she'll even find, Baron, too. Well, you don't trust me? I'm an assassin. I can assassinate you all. Oh, chickens! I'm hungry with some food. Now that we're away, let me tell you a bit about the quest. The Serpent Riders were a powerful trio who at one time caused chaos in distant lands. Yep. The weakest one was Despero, a dark mage who believed the Shadowcasters emulated. Heretic. The middle one was Korax, a six-armed beast who temporarily altered his surroundings. That is Hexen. And the strongest was Eldion, the big red demonic creature with awesome powers. That is Hexen too. They'd be defeated a long time ago, but it believed that the resurrection was oh no. Pervious. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna read it because the fonts are pretty hard to read at times. So I had to really squint. I kind of stutter my own words. So you guys can pause the video and read it there. I'm king of the world! Or queen of the world. Wow. Whatever. Oh, my sister gonna love that reference, but I digress. It's a nice area. Such a nice ship, too. Rune Tower of Gelestia. That's a sad thing if the tower is destroyed. I hope you do. Nice music too. Yeah, there's no way to die here. You can't jump off the ship. So anyone tried running that gauntlet this time? I did. Yeah, I made it too. Really? Well done. Yeah, me too. I guess the drinks are on you when we get back. Fog approaching, Captain! Frog's approaching, Captain! Quite the thick of it, looks of it, too. Steady as she goes, but be extra careful. Aye, Captain Kirk. Captain Kirk. Aye, Captain! Yeah, I know, right? We may see Stephen King! Dun dun dun! Ominous. I have a bad feeling about this. I don't like being mired in this unnatural fog. I feel like something is watching, waiting to pounce. Don't jinx it! Stop worrying. It's just your imagination. I wouldn't worry too much. Oh, Wyvern! Wyvern, where? There it is. Man the captain! Man the, I got him. Alright, get over here. That's a Wyvern, too. I got him, Captain. I got him. Guys, I got him. Why will no one listen? He killed it. She killed it. We're saved. Hip hip hooray! She's a hero already. There's a typo. She's a hero. Come on. Where's the adventure already? Yeah, we're still in this fog. Yeah. Wonder how we get out of here. Why am I through the cannon? That's weird. Someone feels cold. Man, ahoy! We're too close! No, we're fine. Steady as she goes, Captain. Anywhere to go, Captain? Yeah. Yeah. Was that somewhere? Who knows, right, guys? Fog is starting to clear. Looks like we're coming out of it, Captain! Excellent! Excellent, Captain. Ah, look. Steady as she goes. That's a lot of islands. Big battle, isn't it? Something's going on here, and I don't like it. Seafood. All right, where are we, Doc? Okay. Good looking tower. What's the weakness? Souls? So we gotta find the hearts. and put them in fire, just like the ring. One wing to rule all. Maybe. Land ahoy, finally! We're there, Captain. Excellent, Kirk. Land ahoy. Yes, land ahoy. I wonder why it's so dangerous. I keep wondering that myself, you know? Alright, prepare to dock. Prepare to dock indeed. Oh, I think he will. Land ahoy! Finally! Oh yeah, it tells you to type in puke804 to skip this cutscene. There we go, the quest begins. Quest begins. Oh, sorry about that, had to hold it in for a long, I didn't need to release it. Anyways, let's go on an adventure. Awesome music, too. You can't wear that. No shit. Got a potion of life. Ooh, bags of gold. I don't believe it. Another ship coming tomorrow. The first in the fortnight. Maybe another adventurer, as the last ship was carrying one, but he didn't come back, so they had to leave. Well, I'm sorry you have to leave, so let's go! Adventure time! Squirrel! That was a critical hit. It's not a critical hit. Crystal vial. We got some Dissonant Repulsion. Oh no. Oh! Giant spiders! Oh, by the way, we need to save. Let's save this ass. There you go. Alright, there goes the spider. Got a new enemy? There you go. Got a little too overpowered for my, There you go. Alright, got some health vials. Oh, pants! I already got some. Thank you very much. All is lost. The monsters are ramping through here and slaughtering my fellow villagers. My only hope is that someone follows in the footsteps of the elf and takes them on properly. Oh, giant rat! You can always have giant rats in these games, you know? You have reached level 2. Okay, so let's have one in strength and have one in there you go. Have one in con and strength. It also increases my health. That's a small spider. Ah! Green mana! Manas are split into 4. Red, yellow, green, and blue. Yep. bleed in. That's one down. Got the poison. There's actually two weapons we can get in this level. But you need to find the key. Oh, centaurs! Oh, strength potion. Power scroll. A magic ring. Four of them. I wonder what they do. Nothing. I got a power scroll. Increases my strength. Ah. I got fish. Also, I think these enemies respawn constantly. Maybe. Huh. Elven boots. Poison vial, that's not bad at all. I think the armors break, which is sad. Alright, yeah, let's go explore. Where's the disc of repulsion? Actually, hold on. Let's see. Options, customized controls. Where is the items? There you go. Ooh! New enemy! German Shepherds! Do I have any more health? Yes, I do. I got... Locked with a bronze key. I don't have a bronze key yet. Oh! Hi. There you go. Not a poison vial. There you go. Ah, not a rat. Alright, disc of repulsion. I think I can carry... Yeah, you can only carry five at a time, which is okay. Ooh, armor. Blue mana! Can't wear that. Ah, good. I need that. Goody. It's a good way to level up, too, by the way. Very good way to level up. Yeah, I think the enemy spawn. What are those? Oh, we got a big guy. They got a big guy. Time bombs of the ancients. Got that amulet. We're gonna save. That is a big beast. I don't want to deal with that big beast anytime that I do. Where is he? There you go. Oh, we got these guys. Fucking hell. Oh, hi, spider. How you doing? I wonder who these guys are. Shooting projectiles. Not good, there's a windmill. Yup. Oh, bag of gold. Mana blue battery. Green mana battery. There you go. Ah, enhanced bracelet, not bad. Gotta keep those stuck. Always gotta keep these in stock. Keep up to date with the magics. Oh, time bombs. I need that. There you go. Haven't made it to level 3 yet. Always keep the poison. Yep, critical hit. That can kill it. There you go. Ah! There's a key. Silver key! I think I need to put mine into strength, dexterity. Alright, we got the, silver key. I think I know where that is. I think that opens up the blue mana weapon. Let's go get that. Oh, still got 5. Huh. Cool. That was a critical hit. Dead. How? Grab that crystal vial, because that's health. Ow! Oh, you guys! You guys! Gonna grab that? Probably use it multiple times until I throw it away. Where is it? I think it's this way. I'm gonna ignore that guy because he's a ranged character. We don't have anything to deal with range. Level 3! Let's find somewhere safe. Go. Well, I'm gonna die. Green. Oh, I do have some. Do I? Yes, I do. Good, 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 good. Ah, much better. Save. God damn it, long range! There you go! Merp's crossbow! Awesome! This uses, green mana. Okay, good. Alright, we got ourselves a ranged weapon. And I think the other side. And I can guess this one refills my mana? Yes, it does. This one refills my blue mana a little bit. Okay. At least I know what I'm doing. I don't know what the magic ring does. Somehow it won't let me. But now we got a ranged weapon. It's not bad. Let's see. I want a crosshair, though. Kind of forgot how you do the crosshair. Gameplay. HUD. There you go. Alright, there you go. Alright, there you go. Oh yeah, I need to do leveling up. So let's level up dexterity with wisdom. Alright, dexterity and wisdom, that's not bad. I don't know what this is. Eastern Shore. Okay. I want to make sure where we are. Yep. Ah, here it is. Bronze key. Now we need to go to the opposite side. and get that locked door. That is where we get the blue mana weapon. Like I said, we're gaining two weapons right off the bat. Then we're probably gonna go to the shop, see what we can buy. Thank God I got a ranged weapon. We may have to buy some of these alien. How about like two hits? Two hits can kill the big guys. Or where is it? It's down here more. Yeah, I can see they're respawning. Oh, it's nice to level up, you know. Right here. This way. And also, by the way, each of these are a puzzle in itself, so we have to solve a puzzle. Grab that, and we get ice grenades. Those are blue mana weapons. Ice grenades, not bad. All right, let's start heading to where we need to go. I don't know if these weapons are devastating or not. Let's see. It freezes enemies, of course. Ah, here's an enemy we can test this on. Hey, spider, get down here. That was a little sissy throw. Oh, you know what? He's stuck up there. Let him be stuck. I don't care. Alright, head to town. Oh, mouse. There you go. We can freeze enemies. Oh, God, we got a. Yep. Okay, items, armor, magic. Gold I got. 182. Good. Good. Open that. Give me some health. That give me some gold. Not bad, too. Not bad, too. Alright, village hall. Whoa. Alright, there you go. Alright, got green mana. Got that. A book we can't read? Oh. All villagers are requested to attend and important issues will be discussed. But where'd you come from? Alright, there you go. Magic. Okay, magic. I kinda wanna know what this magic ring will do. But we don't know. Let's buy some blue mana battery and some green mana battery. How many gold I got left? Oh shit, I'm out of armor. That's stupid, I'm gonna be honest. It's really stupid that your armor breaks down. Kinda wish I know what these do, you know. I guess this is fire resistant. This is ice resistant. How much gold I got left? 75. I just can buy one armor. Elven boots. Alright, what do we need? Looks like there's something missing here. Oh, that was actually close up. I wonder what this all means. Well, let's start from down here and then work our way straight. Actually, let's go this way. You know what this music reminds me of? This music reminds me of Unreal. I have to admit, it kind of reminds me of Unreal. Wish I should let's play one time. Yeah, the more you level up, the more HP you get. Oh, hi! Yep. How much it gives you gold? Oh well. Yeah, let's start down here first. Okay, where are we? Village of Oceanus. So each of these are the four elements. Oh, good. Ammo. That's what I needed. Lock with the gold key. Lock with the ruby key. God damn it. Is there anywhere I can start? Broken Neil. They're getting a lot of mana, I mean. Sheesh. Oh, good. Oh, elven boots. Alright. This is kind of keeps me up to date. Oh, that's bullshit. This is not fair. Man, this is not fair. How come they can shoot through obstacles and I can't? This is very inaccurate, crossbow. There you go. Ooh. Lock with an emerald key, which I don't have. I don't have any keys, you know. Besides, none of these doors are unlocked, except for, like, the village hall, but that's about it. Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa. Someone with magic. There you go. Potion of water breathing. Okay, these are for breathing underwater. Okay. Okie dokie. Sorry, just like my. Oh, you! There you go. What's this? Welcome to our holy temple. If you wish to make a donation of 50 gold, you can ask our healers to heal you by stepping into the pool. Do laugh if they called? Or you'd offer a prayer of magic by stepping up to the altar. I do have 50 gold. You're now fully healed. Not enough gold to make it to- oh, come on. So that gives me magic for 50 gold. Ah, shield. Which I can't equip. Can't wear that. Alright. So there's nowhere else to go but underwater. So we're gonna equip that. We're gonna save the game and take a look underwater. Save here. Yes. Underwater breathing. Any enemies? Six secrets? Nope. Alright, I think we're safe for now. Oh well, time to go underwater. Breathe underwater activated. Okay. Got the magic ring. Don't know what that does. I still don't know what that does. I like how this, you throw these and... Secrets revealed! Okay, good. Okay, we got those. Whew, secret revealed. Grab that. Where is the potion? Alright. Where do we go? How do we get out of here? Let's go. Level 4. Level 4. Level 4. And the underwater potion breathing is gone. I gotta breathe like a normal human being. Oh wait, what's this? Aha! Ow! Whoa, 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 whoa! I don't think I'm ready yet for this area, but... How much gold I got? 15 gold. Let's get out of here. Oh yeah, I'm level, I am level, 4. And I will do strength again. Sorcery 3. There you go. Hmm. So now my magic is, my sorcery is 3. I wonder if someone told me what it does. You know what? I probably have to look in the, rule book. Oh, I still got my poison ball, but let's see what's in here first. Is this what I think it is? Village of Uranus. Is it? If you freeze enemies to death, you can still claim any gold they might have. A bag will be floating in the air nearby. What's he said? You'll be needing these for the visit here. Okay, we got enemies. Fuck this shit. Fuck it, you won't be need these if you're leaving. Ah, fuck you. I'm out of here. I don't think we're ready for the wind area yet. I wonder if there's an easy one to do. Wait, I do have some things I want to sell. There you go. Not enough gold, stranger. There you go. Now I got a long range weapon. What do I got? I got 10. How much is for the life? 30 gold. Ice grenades, and got the crossbow. I think this is fire. I'm not mistaken. I probably need fire protection in this area. Prometheus. Yeah, this is fire. Anyways, I think I'm out of time. So when we come back, we'll figure this one out soon. Until then, we'll see you next time. Later.